That the circle was in no shape to help you, I suppose. So why did the Templars let you in? Do they plan to attack the tower now? So Gregor thinks the circle is beyond hope. He probably assumes we are all dead. They abandoned us to our fate. But even trapped as we are, we have survived. By a mage named Aldred. When he returned from the battle at Ostagar, he tried to take over the circle. As you can see, it didn't work out as he had planned. I don't know what became of Aldred, but I am certain all this is his doing. I will not lose the circle, not to one man's pride and stupidity. Gregor sees that we have made the tower safe. I trust he will tell his men to back down. He is not always known.
You want us to assist this preachy schoolmistress to rescue these pathetic excuses for mages. They allow themselves to be corralled like cattle. Mindless. Now their masters have chosen death for them, and I say, let them have it. If that were so, why, I'm sure I would have flung myself from the top of this tower years ago. I will allow neither mind nor body be subjugated in such a dehumanizing fashion. And that is made abundantly clear. Look at how they live. Servants of the Chantry. They lack respect for themselves and their own power. Why should I respect them? Have it your way.
Petra, Kinnan, look after the others. I will be back soon.
Are you sure you're all right? You were so badly hurt earlier. Maybe I should come along.
The others need. your guard.
Save us all. Orange approach.
They'll never take you. They're very picky about who they let in. Harlots, murderers.
Yes.
Maleficarum.
Thank you. sure of me safe. I could take a peek outside.
Of the Circle of Ferelli, at your service. Oh, not as pleased as I am that you came along when you did. There were demons everywhere, blocking my exit. I decided that the best thing to do in that situation was to hide and be very, very quiet. I just really want to be somewhere safe. I think I might stay here for now. Maybe go back to my closet for a little while. Where? The Templars have locked the door. I'm just going to stay here and see what happens. Thank you again for saving me. May we meet again in happier, less life-threatening times.
Weirdo.
Thank you.
What do you need?
Mm-hmm. Back where we last started, with my old character. Duncan, I thought he was dead.
Ah, there you are. I'm not disturbing you, am I?
Me? I have been close many times, but I never quite made it home. I just wanted to make sure you were happy.
Grand halls were built by the first Grey Wardens. Isn't it breathtaking? The Darkspawn are gone, remember? You were there in the last great battle. It was a triumph for all of us, bringing down the Archdemon and setting the underground lairs ablaze. Shall be keepers of history. We shall tell tales and sing songs of a more tumultuous time, that others may rejoice in knowing that that time is past. The Duncan Euler was a man forged in the fires of war. So be it. Have your war and your Darkspawn. May they be your doom.
Four foes approach.
Oh, come on, Duncan. I can't kill you again. What's that?
Congratulations on getting out of that trap. The demon trap. Perhaps everything that comes here in a dream and thinks they can't and won't try to leave. I thought I'd escape too, but I've been wandering these empty grey spaces for a lifetime. Through sheer stupidity, perhaps very, very bad luck. My name is Nell, by the way. I was trying to save the circle when I encountered the sloth thief. I expect our experiences were similar. The runes on it, runes that signify different islands of the Sloth Demon's domain. The Sloth Demon itself is on the center island, but you can't get there. The five islands around the center somehow form a protective ward. I thought I was getting somewhere when I figured that out, and I went to each island in turn and had my hopes dashed. There's always an obstacle. You'll see the path, but be unable to get to it. And it taunts you.